very similar to their cousins, ferrets, weasels, and skunks. Otters communicate with each other by rubbing their scent glands on objects in their environment.
Hold.
Generally, after feeds, you could catch the otters rolling around on the ground, and this is them doing their scent marking behavior. But of course, you can see that our otters are also very well adapted to aquatic life. They have long and streamlined body, perfect for the colors. Their nose and ears are even close-up. They web feet for swimming and sensitive whiskers to help them detect prey in murky water. Can you guess what type of prey otters eat? That's right, fish. We provide our otters with very